they were, the promised king, come to set his people free. We shared in communion with the Lord and the betrayer. On the eve of the darkest day in history, hate brewed at one end of that table, while love stirred peacefully on the other, and all of us living in blissful ignorance in between. We celebrated the Passover with our master, and we prayed that the Lord would not pass over us again, that instead he would stoop down to us and save us. But we denied him. In his hour of need, we slept soundly as he was betrayed by us. They didn't know.